People in Russia and China are not sitting around doing identity politics. As I said at the time, they're getting ready. And now you're starting to see the Sergei Lavrov, the Russian foreign minister, talked only days ago about how the purpose of what they're doing in Ukraine is to push America out of Eastern Europe, and it is to end the American global dominance in the world. That's what people want. And make no mistake about it, they're coming for what we have. And I've tried to make this point to people over and over and over again. We don't live in some magical rainbow-colored world in which everyone wants to live happily and trade and whatever. Yes, that's part of it. But there are a lot of people in the world who just want what we have. And they're coming.